Have you ever wondered how to lose weight fast without exercise overnight? Do you have the determination to lose weight and stick with it? This is a question many people ask when they are trying to lose weight quickly, but it doesn't have to be a scary experience. How to lose weight fast is a lot easier than most people think. When I was trying to lose weight, I found out that there are easy ways to make this happen. And I'm about to show you them. If you want to lose weight, then you need to do what it takes and make a commitment. Now don't get me wrong. There are a lot of people who don't make these commitments. But it's possible. If you want to know how to lose weight fast without exercise overnight, then I hope that watching this till end will give you some ideas. Before going forward, hit subscribe button and press bell icon for notification of every upcoming video. Begin. The first tip I'm going to share with you is that you don't need to starve yourself in order to lose weight. You can eat the foods that you want and still lose weight. The problem is, most people don't understand how to go about it. One thing you can do is to eat several smaller meals throughout the day, instead of having a good healthy meal every single day. Eating smaller meals allows your body to burn fat more efficiently. Another easy tip for how to lose weight fast without exercise is to drink more water. Most people don't realize this, but water is one of the most important things to your body. And you don't want to be depriving yourself of the basic requirements of life. If you are trying to learn how to lose weight fast, then you should definitely consider using a weight loss program like SlimFast. SlimFast has a system where you eat a diet plan that allows you to eat only small meals throughout the day. Once you eat those, you can then use a liquid supplement every other day to help you increase your metabolism and help you burn more fat. If you don't eat a lot of food, you can still use liquid supplements in order to burn fat faster and increase your metabolism. Finally, if you are looking to lose weight fast, you need to make sure that you have a good exercise routine in place. Most people fail because they think that they need to sit at home all day and do nothing. This is completely untrue and will never work. How to lose weight fast is actually a lot simpler than you think. The key to succeeding in losing weight is to learn how to combine proper nutrition and exercise. By combining these two things, you will find that you lose weight much faster and enjoy a healthier lifestyle. The best way to learn how to lose weight fast is to follow the plan outlined in this video. Because it works. When you start your diet plan, make sure that you start eating smaller meals more often. You will also want to start drinking more water, so that your body does not have to waste energy to get rid of calories. Make sure that you are still sticking with your diet plan no matter what. In fact, many experts recommend that you make sure you are following a diet plan even after you have lost weight. Make sure that you also include a cardio routine in your daily routine. This is just as important as the diet plan and can actually give you more results. If you follow these simple tips, you will soon see that it is very easy to learn how to lose weight fast and maintain your weight when you follow this plan. If you want to know how to lose weight fast without exercise, make sure that you start using the tips that were mentioned in this video and follow the program. Hope this video helps to lose weight. Thank you for watching.